On the killing of Gonzaga Cagayan Mayor Carlito Pentecosta, Secretary Coloma assured that the PNP will give priority to the solution of the case. Mayor Pentecosta was shot dead by suspected NPA rebels during this morning's flag-raising ceremony at the Gonzaga Municipal Hall. The Cagayan Police have launched pursuit operations against the assailants.
Sinisiyasat na yan, Joyce, no? At kinakailangan mahanapan ng agarang solusyon, no? Dahil hindi dapat mangyari na isang lingkod bayan pa, no? Ang magiging target o biktima ng karahasan. Binibigyan niya ng prioridad ng ating pambansang kapulisan.